Avengers, this is Super King, and welcome back to my channel, my gaming channel, and today is the day, welcome back to Band-Aid in the Ink Machine. I'm on chapter 4, called Colossal Wonders. Yeah, and that's a few days ago. Well, this chapter's been hard, well, I watched some videos in, well, I know I cheated, but I like to watch videos or play games all day. Yeah, a little while back ago, well, not for a long time ago, I played games when I watched YouTube, but I cheated to try to copy it how to play. I was so nervous and scared. Anyway, I feel brave. I'm okay then. Well, before I go start this chapter, make sure you subscribe and comment down below and give a like a video and go watch the previous video right there before you watch this. Yeah, I know there's gonna be spoilers there. Well, that's why I beat 3 chapters and then I had to play this chapter. Hope you guys ready for this. I'll let you know, but I put the quality down low because it's all glitchy and everything. I'm gonna put the brightness down and sensitivity on 5. Well, everything's okay. Well, Steam's normal. Hope you guys ready for this. Let's get to it. In 3, 2, 1. Yeah. It's been a while since I played these games. A long time. Well, I could keep my flashlight brightness on the battery power for the... I can't see anything because it shines away. Well, that's okay. Let me just, forget it.
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see what you find.
Hope you guys ready for this. Chapter 4, Colossal Wonders. Huh? Hold on a second. Seven, I guess. Something got them blacked out. Just a game. Damn. Something all blacked out, something.
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see what we find.
What's going on? Be right back, guys.
A few minutes later.
Alright, I figured it out, but it was just the brightness, so the brightness up, and then the brightness down. So, it works. Well, yeah, you heard this. Beginning of chapter. Well, hope you guys ready for it. Let's do it. By the way, it's 73 degrees outside. Yeah, I know, to put it on low, because this is better.
Definitely something missing here.
Yeah. We gotta find a turn wheel. I think it should be in there. In, management. Whoa. Oh, this writing. This is what Alice is doing? Turn wheel, but that was the weirdest sound I've ever heard. Sorry to turn off my phone. Quickly. Oh. He will set us free. This is what Sammy's doing. Like, last two chapters ago.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow. Says he has an opportunity for me, I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double cross an angel and get away with it, well, oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
Five lines ago.
So that's how it works.
Okay. All right, this one. Okay, but wow. It's four. Hi. There he is. Alright. Enter the darkness. Okay, I'm going into darkness. Well, this time I keep saying darkness, but I learned that word for the first time from the game Silent Hill. I mean, Kingdom Hearts. Yeah, I played Kingdom Hearts before I played Silent Hill. For a long time. I think I missed something. Should be dead end.
I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
What? Huh. There should be there's no gear. Oh! That is something. Thank you. Gotta need this for the help. But first, I gotta check out something. Yep, cup. Yep, I need the gear. Oh, I made an art for Betty Ink Machine. I made like three characters in one art. Like Betty, Alice, and Boris. All three together. Well, I know I didn't draw Henry and Tom and Allison and the Ink Demon. But Sammy. Oh! Okay. What the? Oh wait, no, that's a shadow. Yeah, it's all glitchy and everything. What? Oh, I pressed Q. Alright. Let's see here. Oh! Don't do that! God.
I see you there, my little errand boy. Your angel is always watching. What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf. Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
You better let him go right now. Yeah, you put their brightness zero because it needs it to be the better, the darker. Well, I can see. Well, I got a flashlight. So you know, but. Oh! Okay, that just scared me. That eight demons, so to say. Maybe you should go watch a last chapter I played called The Rise and Fall. And the old song in the moving pictures. Yeah, that's the chapters of 1, 2, 3. This is Colossal Wonders. I'm sorry, it's just me. It's just how I'm even like banging over the vents. Like so loud. Like there he is. But yeah. See that's why I drew that in art. I hope you see it. Well, I opened that lever down, so I'll open this door. It's storage 9. I can see land behind the word hell. Bendy hell? Well, I can see land. I see bendy land. Because this is horrors turning into bendy hell. Ooh. More bacon soup.
This haunted house seems like the way to go.
It's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Oh, it's so tough. Alright. Oh. God dang it. Oh. Ha! Yes! That's okay, that counts. Well, that's a challenge.
That's one.
One down, three to go. Well, I'm guessing about this chapter, there's only four challenges. First challenge is to beat these carnival games. The second challenge is to hide away from those creatures. I think a third challenge should be a first boss fight in this game. How do I know? And a fourth challenge should hide from protection.
Looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
I think they're after me. Better run.
That's two.
Yep. Better run. Man, I'm almost dead. Better get that switch and get that door back open. Basic challenge. Well, sometimes this game's kind of easy. Well, kind of cool, but hard. Oh, watch your step, Henry. I think it could be a third challenge. Gave me a challenge. Bring the challenge for me. Okay, door close by.
Biggest park ever built. A centerfold of attractions. Each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then, oh, Mr. Drew, for all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece, my masterpiece. Now you think you can just throw me out, trample me to the dust, and forget me? No! This is my park, my glory. You may think I'm gone, but I'm still here.
Bertram Piedmont. Ha! Got the axe. I'm ready to prepare battle. Give me an arm. Come on. Ow. Come on. Give me that stupid machine art. Two at a time. I got this, guys. Ha! Yeah, it's going fast if I destroy his arm. Two down. Yeah, like. Ow. One more to go. Come on. Come on. Yes! Woo! dead. Sorry, Bertram, but you're not in this world anymore. You're in a better place. Well, you was. He is now, because he turned to a monster's machine because of Ink Demon or something. Ink and horse. But he being possessed. Yeah, something like that. Alright, last challenge. I did good at this. But this chapter is kind of easy, quick. Because it challenges his stuff. Alright, let's see what we got. Run. Don't stop. Oh, jeez. Oh. Okay, he's gone. Well, I gotta listen to that, the audio log tape down there I saw earlier. Yep, right there. Yeah, you forgot to turn off the tape recorder, Joey. I don't know how you're working at that thing you forgot to turn off. Oh! Hide. Okay. Demon just killed and beat the shit out of that projectionist. Like, shit. It was like it saved my life. Well, that's why since the last video, because the ink demon just killed me and teleported me all the way there to the lift when I was with Boris in the last chapter. Alright, let's continue on focusing and rescue Boris. Hang on, Boris. I'm coming. Turn back. Nope. Alright, that sounds like in the haunted house sounds.
Now, the ride truly begins, Henry. Come in and pretend it's all just a bad dream.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, my battery's about to, it's in the middle of it, but that's okay. I was talking about the camera.
It's a funny thing how so much can fall apart so fast. We don't really have control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here? We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
Hey, now you just ruined my talk about my camera. Oh, this. Ooh. Yeah, when I was in Santa Cruz, it was fun. I was at the haunted house ride. Well, this is definitely different. When I was at the haunted house ride, it was like a Halloween stuff. Well, too early for that, but since that May last year. Ah, dang it.
Done to you,
Boris.
Meet the new and improved Boris. I took what I wanted, and in return, I gave him so much more. And this time, there's no impediment.
Thank you. Just wait until they're... Let's follow that car. Yes!
Oh. Why can't you ever just die?
Boris. No. They were just, well, like Boris and Alice, but their names are Alice and Tom. Well, that was good then. Well. That was fun. Besides, well, I gotta go, guys. Got some things to do, but. It was a lot of fun to scary, but it was pretty easy to record, but it was like 30 minute chapter, or 40 minutes, well, chapter 3 is longer than that. I know it's like a first video game, chapter 1 like 20 minutes, chapter 2 like 40, yeah, something like that. Well, I gotta go then, cause I got some things to do, like watching videos and something, and stuff. And thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you go watch the last video and last chapter. Make sure you go subscribe and give it a like. Comments down below. And don't forget to watch other videos. And don't forget to subscribe to my other channels. Yeah, you'll see them down there. Go to the description. You'll see all things I put. Mm-hmm. And go click the bell to see notifications I post every day. Mm-hmm. Alright, gotta go, guys. Well, thank you guys for watching. And as always, I will see you on next time. Bye! Adventure Zimble!